Ladies and gentlemen, we are in a weather delay due to the lightning, and the game will resume just as soon as...